my prayer declares himself openly to the world, when he is invited to do so by all the world's media, he's accepted, he has presented his credentials, and they said, well, right, you know, come on, tell the world your story, your call. He will mentally overshadow, he's omniscient and omnipresent, and he will mentally overshadow all of humanity simultaneously. He will come into telepathic rapport with each individual in the world. And each of us will hear him inwardly, silently, in our own language, as if he were speaking directly to us, which in fact he will be.